Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today's breaking news is that the Assimilian 1-2 Atlantic murder Basil ring discussing false 10 men. Turning point in the game came before a half-time whistle. Thoy Frank Cassie saw red for a second yellow card. Two questions have to be asked for the referee discussing making. Before more discussing about this topic, please it's a request to all of you subscribe my channel and also press the bell icon and don't forget to share and like my videos. I'll standard the game like a team who were possessed to deserve lead inside the first half with a pressure strike in the bottom corner with the Rossori having the wayside every time they got the ball. The turning point in the game came before a half-time whistle to a friendly case he saw red for a second yellow card. Question have been asked for the head coach Stefano Pirlo made for the charges to the string line up for the win over Siki Zujivet, Cleveland Smile. And also that the home side seemed to ride the atmosphere. The reporters crowd at most 400 providing pressing high area for the challenges flowing the farm. The past team making fun exciting but scrapping opening. At the end of the video, please again request to all of you subscribe my channel and also press the bell icon and don't forget to share and like my videos. Thanks for the watching.